Working families continue to pay more for health care and get less. We give up most pay raises to pay for the greed of the insurance industry. Our union employers continue to pay more and get less, and cannot compete with those non-union employers who pay next to nothing. Time and again, we've seen organizing drives stymied and stopped because of the cost of health care.